Okay, once we have created the fiscal year variant, we need to assign a company code to the fiscal year variant. I think in an earlier topic, I showed you how to assign a fiscal year variant to the company code. There are two ways of doing it. The first way, of course, is you can set it in the global parameters over here. You can set it here. Go to Sun.
To watch the full video, buy our SAP training videos at www.erptraining9.com.